Chapter 7. Chattel Mortgage. Article 319. Removal, sale or pledge of mortgaged property. The penalty or arrest or a fine amounting to twice the value of the property shall be imposed upon. 1. Any person who shall knowingly remove any personal property mortgaged under the chattel mortgage law to any province or city other than the one in which it was located at the time of the execution of the mortgage, without the written consent of the mortgagee, or his executors, administrators or assigns. 2. Any mortgager who shall sell or pledge personal property already pledged, or any part thereof, under the terms of the chattel mortgage law, without the consent of the mortgagee written on the back of the mortgage and noted on the records hereof in the office of the Register of Deeds of the province where such property is located.